Hey guys, Zombie Chicken here, and today we are going to be starting a Celtic Heroes series. I have MC Gamer here. MC Gamer, say hi.
What's up?
Okay, so we are already level 5. No, yeah, you can get to see us reach level 1 because I am a failure at recording, and also I guess it just wouldn't be that fun. Okay, so we might have more people join the series, we might not. Let's just get going on this thing. Okay? Yep, accept that group request from Mikey. Mikey.
Okay,
I'm in the Farag Castle, so just what's it called?
Come to Crossroads.
Come to Crossroads? Wait, one second.
Do you have Western World Discovery?
Western, I think the farthest I got was Farag. Alright, let me go to Farag.
Yeah,
I mean, Crossroads. Dragon Slayer, shut up! I'll kill you. Okay?
Silence, I kill you!
Looks like the audio and the video are a little bit off from each other, but don't worry, I got that in the bag. MC Gamer, I'm right next to you.
I'm right there.
Oh, I heard my echo.
Okay,
Colin?
Yep.
Lower your Skype volume, because I can hear myself.
Okay.
Are you at Crossroads? I'm right here.
You there?
Yeah, I'm right in front of you.
Yeah.
Come
on. To the Western
World? Yeah. There you go. Now you're moving. Let's do this. What do you mean? How are you faster than... Oh my god, you teleported, didn't you?
Yeah!
Oh, this guy used to be a quest. Wow. Now he's just a tutorial. The... Taliesin guy. I'm coming.
What if you get TP in this game?
I know, right? That would be so much better. Ooh, cute little bunny! I'm gonna kill it! I know, I'm gonna do that. A brown rabbit.
That looks so wrong.
OMG, dude, I did 7 damage to it.
Yo!
I'm such a beast. Okay, let's do this quest.
Think?
Yo, Alwyn, my son, what do you need? Studying the stones? Alright, I'll help. I don't even need to know what you're gonna tell me. I'll just do it. You need me to jump off a bridge? I'll do it.
Cheers.
Alright, Rafferty the Romantic? Yeah, I'm not doing what you want. Your quest is stupid. Stupid like your face. Yo, what's up, Ranger McKay? Wait, so what's our quest?
Ranger McKay. I'll kill the little
kid
that's...
Wait, what's the quest? Oh, that's a long quest.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you're saying. Oh, shoot, I forgot to do my... Farag Castle quest. Lol. Yeah, in the first episode I said I wanted to be a healing druid. That means I'm gonna upgrade all my healing spells, guys.
Yeah, but also save your, like, if you wanna save skill points for your sniff.
Ah, yeah. That's a healing move. I don't remember
Nature's
what
it was. Embrace.
Yeah, Nature's Embrace. We call it sniff. Because it's a flower and you sniff it. For HP. Wait, what? I don't even get the quest. What are you doing? What quest are you doing?
What quest are you doing?
Oh my god, I have to go
you
to
the... Yeah, go to fair and do it.
Yep, yeah, I'm going.
You're gonna catch up or
you won't. I'll catch up to you.
Okay.
I gotta go talk to some druid guy. He thinks he's so good. He's like level 5. I'm like level 5. Kick his ass. Let's go. Let's do this. Yo, what's up, Sando the Strong? How you doing, guard with no name? Guard with no name number 2. Yo, Evan, you got a big question mark on top of you. I have goodbye. Yes. Quest complete. Alright. And now I have to go back to Lord McClure. Seriously.
After everything, you have to go back to Lord McClure.
Yeah.
Like, not only fair, like everything.
Uh-huh. Dude, you should, what's it called? You should go to the Fire Castle and get the quest from the bounty board. The daily quest thing.
Well, a little later. But you got it?
I'm gonna pick it up right now. I'm just gonna go take the quest. We'll do it in the next episode.
Okay, so what level are we gonna reach? Like,
I don't know, 7, maybe. We'll just do a quest. Alright, where are you at right now? You're inside the Crookback Hollow?
Yeah.
In the cave? Cool. I'm at Western Road. I'm gonna get the Ranger. Your quest. Thingamabob. I already have my... The daily quest is... Oh my god. The daily quest that I got from the boars to kill Darkfell Picts.
What?
Yeah.
Imagine you get like a horse or something.
Lol. OMG, I have to talk to the guy in front of the Farad Castle. It's been so long since I've played on a level like low level account, so I don't remember the beginning tutorial. I guess I am noob. I am. Okay, now I get to talk to the lady, Ranger McKay. Yo, Ranger McKay, what's up? I see you on the delayed recording
Ranger
screen.
Mikey.
Ranger Mikey. Cue the Illuminati music. I think it would have ended by then. Alright, I'm coming in, Mike. I just need to kill these cave guards. Probably need some help.
And then put, like, the new quest and whatever, the new skill.
Which new skill?
Oh no, you're gonna get a new skill for the Mike.
What if I get Sniff?
You're not.
Oh. That would be beautiful, though.
I know.
Killing the Crookback Cave Guards. Level 5 noobs. I'm a level 5 noob. On my main account, guys, I'm a level 105. Because I'm so cool. I spent money on
this. I lost my main account. Like, his name was Zombie Poop. And he's like 7. So, I'm in New Droid, like, Boss Halo 1. And, so... Bossio
1
went like to,
yeah,
so he's level
17 druid. Oh my gosh. That is like so OP.
I know, right?
You don't even know.
I don't. That's how OP it is?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Okay, I finished the quest. Thank God.
Good for you. Please tell me you unlocked the place.
Grasping Roots. I got the most useless druid skill ever. Grasping Roots.
Oh my god, this is so nubby.
Yep. My Nature's Touch is level 5.
Huh?
My Nature's Touch is level 5.
Nice. My Fireball is like level 5?
Yeah. Nice.
Nice. Oh my god, my Fire Cloak does 2 damage. isn't that amazing? Like, it's fire cloak and it does 2 damage.
2 damage. Fire cloak? Dude, that is like way better than my 105 damage fire
cloak. No, he only does like 50 damage.
You mean 100? That's like way worse than 50. And 50 is even worse than 2, okay? Alright, I'm coming in. Into the empty cave. Echo, echo, echo. Yo, Boris the Sneaky. You got some sneaky drugs for me? Oh, you got some ale? Okay, I'll take that, I guess.
Look at this guy, Morden. He's like so
Yo, Morden is so noob, dude. You don't even know how noob Morden is, or whatever his name is. He's so noob. He just stands there for his whole life.
I know, right?
Yeah. I kind of feel bad for him.
Rubbing his hands together, like, King is like probably like 103 years old right now.
Yeah. Alright,
okay, so, do you want my son you have cooked back?
Yeah, I have my quest right now. I have to kill the guy that gives you a map. The guy that gives you a map.
You know they changed him? He used to be like one of those, like, pirate, whatever guys.
Yeah, now yeah.
He's a goblin.
Yep, you're right.
Retarded, man.
No, I mean, actually, it was retarded before, because it didn't make sense.
He looked like a skull crusher and just, like, pissed me off.
Yeah, why would there be a skull crusher in here?
Yeah.
Like, OMG, thank God they fixed it.
My God, it's Lockjaw the Jailer.
Oh, damn, you're such a white girl. High five.
I want to find a gem tooth, I think it was called.
Yeah, it was like a...
Yeah, those guys that give you, like...
Yeah, they give you more gold.
Yeah, gold, like, 1,000.
Nah, they give you, like... 50.
Oh my God, how much gold do you have. On
this guy, I have like, what, 101.
Check.
101.
One suck.
Wizard 101.
My skill is 101.
You know, the other day on my main, Pork Chop 1, I found, you know like those bandits?
Oh,
The temple, next to the temple.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Those bandits, I found, like, the money version of them. One of them. He was named, the bank robber. He gave me, like, 98 gold.
Wow, it sucks.
Or 198. Did you kill the spies yet?
What? Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Can you help me kill them?
Yeah.
Get over here. Get your big bum over here. Oh my God, that fire was so beautiful. Oh my God, was that ice?
Yeah.
It's so cold.
I know, right?
Okay, you know what? I think I'm gonna be like a healing and fighting druid. I want to be both.
That's not.
Nah, man, it's gonna be fun, bro. I'm gonna build that, man. I'm
gonna I need to go to Mikey, like with the news, you know, of my
accomplishments.
Accomplishments, that's word.
Oh shoot, I need help.
Yeah, you do.
Yep. Never mind, I drank a potion. I drank a potion.
I don't care.
Help me anyways.
Okay.
I'm gonna need
to go to Mikey. Just L.
Oh damn, son, I leveled up. What you gonna do?
What you gonna do with that big flabber?
Click. Click. Click.
Click. Let's
see,
Oh my god.
I just unequipped the skill. Where is
it? It's so cute, like totes.
What? Who's cute? The goblins?
No, you. Like, you don't even have chicken feet. That's the funny part. I'm gonna go to my son Mikey.
Alright, yeah. Tell him I said hi. Or is it a girl? Kay. It's a girl.
Still, we call my name Mikey.
Okay, almost forgot what my quest was.
But you did it!
Yeah, because I'm cool like that, right?
Yeah.
Of course. Yo, stop touching me, you stupid goblin. I'm trying to steal some precious treasures.
Yeah, stupid.
It's not like they belong to you. Or you know what? I'm using my strangling thing on you. Don't, you can't move. You can't move, boy. You better not be using
oh,
axe.
Me?
No, no, boy. Never you. Never you.
Bolas on me.
Bolas? Damn. That bolas.
I have it on my mage.
You have bolas on your mage? Damn.
Yeah.
You be hacking. Alright,
But it's called Firebolt for some reason. I don't know.
Oh, I'm level 7, so let's finish up.
Same, son.
Okay, I'm gonna go talk to Miss...
Oh my god, I need to go to the freaking seer. She's like so ugly.
Oh my god, the seer? She's so ugly that we're gonna have to save her for the next episode.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, thank you all so much for watching. And we will see you in the next episode of Celtic Heroes. Bok bok!